business at risk to a cyber attack? 60% of businesses close after an attack. Paper files are not shredded. Credit card information is stolen. A business laptop is stolen. Rated 8 out of 13 types of insurance small businesses should have. Forbes magazine. Any private business that handles and stores any customer or patient data is at risk for a data breach. When a data breach happens, businesses are required by law to take action. Is your business prepared to take action?